the Batman's car is... still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we?
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Cute little bat.
Some time with the bat since he sent me here. Dangled me off a damn building in lower body.
Supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
I may need it.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
anyone seen the big bad bat? I warn you, he may look like an idiot. He may talk like an idiot, but don't let that fool you. He really is an idiot.
My me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch. Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Go, you little thief. I can never stay mad at you.
You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now!
This way.
Search every room, every office, every trash can.
If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die.
Hell, I made that anyway. Sounds fun.
There with the other. Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Over here!
room's clear. You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Now, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face! Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodations?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is itself toxic, and whether the potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's
ability to do
such changes.
That mean son of a bitch is killed. It's the Bat!
Only after the hands were raised. Patient, the catalyst is meant to
power to man one.
Is he dead?
Joker never
you.
I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged. I don't know. We lock him up, he gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
We're not sure I can keep it any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is terrified you'll leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be as surprised to see you as you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the free. Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation
That's center. That's done.
Yeah.
He's here!
Tell you, the boss is all over this job, planned like a military operation.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
All the staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, you've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
In a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, Bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
Ah!
much glass cover would you have? More! Oh, I can't wait! Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man if any of my guys think you're in the room. They're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Maybe you don't... care about the old man after all. Which may be a good thing. If any of my boys see you, hear you?
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone getting near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me.
Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Listen up, boys! The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. What are you doing? Harley, off the old man.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Thank you.
okay, buddy?
I was to hold this and ask Sebastian Coffey! Help him out, boy!
Okay?
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time, I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
In Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
be okay.
Security deactivated.
On.
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.